Hello and welcome to Matt 1 Trey 1 Mike. It's our YouTube name or whatever. Alright, today I'm gonna be showing you the Nerf double shot shotgun. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to explain it all, but I'm having music playing and I'm gonna show you guys everything about it.
Like a state penitentiary, take me away from the hood. In the casket or a Bentley, take me away. Like I overdosed on cocaine, or take me away. Like a bullet from Kurt Cobain, suicide. I'm from a windy city, like do or die. From a block close to where Biggie was crucified. That was Brooklyn's Jesus, shot for no fucking reason. And you wonder why Kanye wears Jesus pieces. Cause that's Jesus' people, and game he's the equal. Hated on so much, passion to Christ need a sequel. Yeah, like Rockefeller need a seagull. Like I needed my father, but he needed a needle. I need some meditation, so I can lead my people. They asking why, did John Lennon lead the Beatles? And why every hood nigga feed off evil? Answer my question, for this bullet lead is desert eagle. So approach my phantom doors with caution. You see them 24 spinning, I earned them. And all the pictures of me and M, I burned them. So it ain't no proof that I ever walked through 8 Mile. And since it ain't no proof, I never walked through 8 Mile. Sometimes I think about my life with my face down. Then I see my sons and put on that Kanye smile. Damn, I know it's mama proud. And since you helped me sell my dream, we can share my mama now. And like MJB, no more drama now. Living a good life, me and Common on common ground. I spit crack and niggas could drive it out of town. Got a Chris Paul mind state, I'm never out of bounds. My life used to be empty like a Glock without a round. Now my life full like a chopper with a thousand rounds. Hey, sharing chronic blunts, listening to the chronic album, playing backwards, shooting at pictures of Don Amos for target practice. My mind fucked up, so I cover it with a Raider hood. I'm from the city that made you motherfuckers afraid to show. Made my grandmother pray for good and never made her happy, but I bet that new Mercedes could. Ain't no bars, but niggas can't escape the hood. It took so many of my niggas that I should hate the hood. But it's real niggas like me that make the hood. Riding slow in that Phantom just the way I should. With the top back and my socks hat, I'm paid for. The nigga Alpo couldn't stop that. Even if they brought the nigga Pop back, I still keep this motherfucker cop back.
You ain't grinding until I'm tired. You ain't grinding until you die. So I'm grinding with my eyes wide, looking to find.
We'll be right back.
Atrocities come by way of reciprocity. I am chewing the bone.
Sorry about that. The camera fell, so technical difficulty. Alright, anyways, the one bad thing about it is that it tears up your yellow bullets. So I taped mine so that wouldn't happen, and yeah, I kind of messed up when I first went to go shoot. But yeah, hope you liked it. Please comment and rate my video.